to that breaking news. NBC2 confirms this man, 20-year-old George Hackett, has been arrested for a shooting in Port Charlotte. Hackett is a convicted felon and has been committing crimes since he was just 14 years old. Today, he's accused of shooting a woman in the face. Amazingly, we can confirm she's now recovering. NBC2's Claire Lavazzorio is live on Aurora Street where that shooting happened. Claire, you have been monitoring this all day long. What does the scene look like now?
Yeah, Brenna, well, now that the crime tape is down, I was able to actually go up to this house and knock on the door. Now, no one was home, but something I did notice that was quite interesting walking up to the house might be a little difficult to see, but there are blood splatters leading all the way from the end of the driveway and all the way up to the front door. And like you said, now we know the name of this 21-year-old shooter, George Hackett. He is a convicted felon and does have criminal history all the way back to his early teenage years. Now let's take some video to show you the scene earlier this morning. Forensic units were here trying to get a hold of the gun that was used, and the sheriff's office did find a handgun inside this Port Charlotte home. We know that after the woman was shot in the face, she drove to a friend's house in this neighborhood around the block before calling 911, and right now she is expected to recover from her minor injuries.
God bless her. You know, but she's going to be traumatized for a long time.
I went to drive my husband to work, and we went down there, and one of the police, we didn't see the tape till we were right down there.
Neighbors tell me that there are two women living here with young children. We have not confirmed whether those children were inside the home when the shooting happened, but we also know that the people living here are renters. The woman who actually rents the home to them lives right across the street, and other neighbors we talked to tell me they just hope that this wasn't drug related. I'm live in Port Charlotte, Claire Lavazzorio, NBC2.